Droga lekcja udzielona przez Szwedów, bo ile w meczu z Finami ten mecz był o wiele bardziej wyrównany, to dzisiaj ze Szwedami GKS był wyraźnie słabszy.
To była dla nas naprawdę lekcja hokeja. Przeciwnik był szybszy w jeździe, w podaniach. Przede wszystkim w pomysłach. Naprawdę byli szybsi od nas w każdym komponencie gry. Trzeba przeanalizować ten mecz, żeby nikogo nie skrzywdzić w tej chwili. No i to później zrobić wnioski.
Olson, coach of team from Skellefteå. Congratulations, you have won. You are satisfied with the game and you are satisfied with the reaction of the team after losing the game in Italy?
Yeah, for sure I'm satisfied with the game. We were really disappointed how we started the last game in Bolzano, and we had a lot of focus on the start of the game today, and we get that start that we wanted to have.
It was a chance for your team to practice some new plays?
Yeah, for sure we had a couple of power plays today where we can do a little bit better. But overall, if you look on the whole game, we are really strong in our defensive zone, and we are strong on the puck in the offensive zone and creating a lot of chances and scoring also, so you can't just be satisfied.